Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
So here is the lineup. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
The game commences. Well, he's lost the ball. Griezmann. The cross is on. Useful cross towards the near post. Slipshod passing. Suarez, can they take the lead here? Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Fired over by Messi. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Possession changes hands, the interception there. He's won the Champions League four times in his distinguished career. Lionel Messi. Lee Dixon, what are you looking for from Messi?
Well, brilliance. Simple as that. Every time the little man gets the ball, something happens. He makes the game happen in front of him.
Nelson Semedo. Oh, he's through here. Suarez! And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, a solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him, and he takes full advantage.
So the game has restarted, and it's Barcelona in front. Sergio Roberto. Suarez. Real chance. Suarez! Oh, it's off the post, and he succeeds in scraping it off the line. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball.
Oh, he's given it away. Nelson Semedo. De Jong. Firing it in. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner for Barcelona. It's a short one. I think in the grand scheme of things, he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
And that was a very fine read. Messi. Sergio Roberto. Suarez, intelligent run. And the counter looks on here, options available. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in.
Well, Well, they're the stats, Derek. Barca controlling possession over the last 15 minutes. They really have played well. They could extend their lead with this creativity. They're producing chances. Can they put them away?
Might be able to set up the chance. And will it be the leveller? No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, the pass makes the goal, Derek. Good finish, yes, but the ball through was brilliant. Slide rule pass.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto.
Messi.
Sergio Roberto. Suarez. Suarez moving through the gears. They've regained possession. Good visualization and execution. It could be the big moment for him. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
The referee's verdict is three additional minutes. 3 minutes. Barcelona have lost possession. And with your opponents bearing down on you, no wonder you want to just get rid of the ball. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Messi.
Sergio Roberto. Now Busquets. Suarez. De Jong running towards goal. A one-on-one situation and the goalkeeper prevails in the duel.
Advantage is always with the attacking player because he's got the ball. You've got to take the ball off him. He does a brilliant job on that occasion.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, it fizzled out. Excellent vision. Suarez. A very effective clearance. Barcelona, in their quest to take the lead, might be helped out by this corner. And now the delivery. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Griezmann! Terrific block there. And firing it into the area. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Read it superbly to take back possession. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Oh, a nice looking pass. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, it's the timing, Derek. The ball through, matched by the run, and it's a lovely finish. Fabulous goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. underway again with Barcelona in the lead.
Luis Suarez.
Top class defending. On the ball, Luis Suarez. A chance maybe from the wide position. Antoine Griezmann waiting. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. Barcelona have given us away. Delightful pass. Just couldn't capitalize there. He has teammates to play it to. Went in strongly, decisively. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Slipshod passing. Messi. And Luis Suarez in the centre. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Not really close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though, but when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
He's given us away. And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
Barcelona players have...
Suarez! He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right.
Oh, he's given it away. Must score! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, a vital interception. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Griezmann. He has been deemed to be offside, not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Jordi Alba, Sergio Busquets, Griezmann, on the ball, Luis Suarez. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And the referee blows for full-time. Señoras y señores.